Hello and welcome to Formula One, round six here at Spain of season two with the Midland F1 team. We are listening to some rubbish, but first going after the commentators, so sit back, relax and enjoy.
Welcome along, everyone, to sunny Spain, specifically to the Circuit de Barcelona, Catalunya. So many great moments in Formula One history have been written at this very track over the years, including Michael Schumacher's first win for Ferrari back in 96. That win was in the rain. We might have better weather here today, but we're just as overjoyed to be at the Spanish Grand Prix. It's an updated track at Catalunya, and we welcome the removal of the chicane in the final sector, shortening lap times and reducing the total running to 2.9 miles and 14 turns. This was actually the original setup for the track that hasn't been used since 2007. So with the race not far away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. Lee lines up on pole position, and Lando Norris lines up alongside. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Leclerc, Perez, Verstappen, Sainz, Gasly, Hamilton, Russell, Oscar Piastri, Ocon, Bottas, Joe, Ricciardo, Albon, Sargent, Stroll, Hülkenberg, Liam Lawson, Magnussen, Tsunoda, and Devon Butler rounds off the grid. It's almost time for those five red lights to go out then. Let's see who can prevail today. And joining me again for the race today, Natalie Pinkham. Let's talk about Lee. What do you make of their performance so far this season?
Well, they've been avoiding mistakes and have had solid pace, so it's been a good season so far. But whether they can keep that up long term remains to be seen.
Yeah, where to Thank you. We'll be right back.
finds himself in the final lap of the race, final lap. Major issue on the production line earlier this week, so the entire development package for the weekend has failed. Any redevelopments will need to be ordered from the R&D screen.
Right, I'm wearing this one here. I'm gonna say thank you very much for watching. Please like, subscribe, share, hit that bell for notifications. The Canadian Grand Prix will be tomorrow, and until then, I will see you all again. Goodbye.